was afraid that it would crush your spirit.
Still so hard for you to believe, even when all the evidence suggests extraordinary phenomena.
So sick of this crap!
What if we're too old?
Do you believe in the existence of extraterrestrials?
Logically, I would have to say no.
Walter, don't try and protect me. I need to know.
Trying to tell me something.
I can't.
Why?
I just can't.
You say this is greater than us, and maybe it is. But this is us fighting this fight, Mulder, not you. It's you and me. That's what I'm fighting for, Mulder. You and me.
She was beautiful.
Yeah, well, she just about ripped your lungs out. I have never met anyone so passionate and dedicated to a belief as you. It's so intense that sometimes it's blinding.